when I was going to JU and going to shows, and I moved downtown, and I was friends with Ed, and he used to hire me to take out the trash. Then I started booking some shows here, and then they made me assistant manager, and then like a month later, the manager quit, and then I managed from then on.
Cool.
So, but it was a great time. Lots of great stuff.
Okay.
All right, this is Michelle from The Real Thing Cafe, and I just want to say good luck, Jason and crew. Welcome back. Good to have you. Hope everything works out well for you tonight.
Thank you.
All right, the Milk Bar.
Got any good stories about the Milk Bar?
Absolutely not. I've been here several times. They are all boring, and I have no stories, all uneventful evenings here.
Very good, very good.
I was there with them. Yeah. Boring.
Somehow I don't believe it.
Yeah, well, there's still a couple cases pending. I don't want to...
has needed this for such a long time, and I'm really happy.